In more local news, a shooting is under investigation in Dayton. It happened after 8 tonight on South Hedges Street near East 5th Street. Police say they received 3 911 calls minutes apart about shots fired at a house. They have not given us any information on a suspect or possible injuries.